金言雋语12月9号，奋斗。一，四面受敌却不被困住，心里作难却不致失望，遭逼迫却不被丢弃。二，所以我们不丧胆，外体虽然毁坏，内心却一天心似一天。三，我只有一件事，就是忘记背后，努力面前的，向着标杆直跑。四，若有人不肯做工，就不可吃饭。五，要安静做工，吃自己的饭。六，不可叫人小看你年轻，总要在言语、行为、爱心、信心、清洁上都做信徒的榜样。七，那杀身体不能杀灵魂的，不要怕他们。八，你们就是为义受苦，也是有福的，不要怕人的威吓，也不要惊慌。
Golden Words, December 9th, Striving. 1. We are hard-pressed on every side, but not crushed. Perplexed, but not in despair. Persecuted, but not abandoned. 2 Corinthians 4:8-9. 2. Therefore, we do not lose heart, though outwardly we are wasting away. Yet inwardly we are being renewed day by day. 2 Corinthians 4:16. 3. I do not consider myself yet to have taken hold of it, but one thing I do, forgetting what is behind and straining toward what is ahead. I press on toward the goal. Philippians 3:13-14. 4. The one who is unwilling to work shall not eat. 2 Corinthians 3:10. 5. Settle down and earn the food you eat. 2 Thessalonians 3:12. 6. Don't let anyone look down on you because you are young, but set an example for the believers in speech, in conduct, in love, in faith, and in purity. 1 Timothy 4:12. 7. Do not be afraid of those who kill the body, but cannot kill the soul. Matthew 10:28. 8. But even if you should suffer for what is right, you are blessed. Do not fear their threats. Do not be frightened. 1 Peter 3:14.